We're also following breaking news out of Greenwood, where a family's safe after their home caught fire. It happened on Berkshire North Boulevard, just off County Road 500 West and Smith Valley Road. You can see the damage here in these pictures. It took fire crews, though, about an hour or so to finally get it under control.